In this video demonstration, you will learn how to make inventory adjustments in CIIS. From the Vaccine Inventory On-Hand screen, first select the vaccine you want to adjust. Next, click on the Adjustment from the Action drop-down menu, and you will be navigated to the Vaccine Inventory Adjustment screen. Enter the date and double-click in the timestamp field. You will notice that the vaccine inventory information has been pre-populated, including the number of doses you currently have on hand in CIIS. Please note, anytime you see a grayed-out field, it means the field is read-only. The next step is to select the adjustment reason. You can choose from Recalled, Delete Initial Inventory, Add Initial Inventory, Dose Given to Opt-Out Patient, Private Inventory Vaccine Adjustment, VFC-317 Broken Vial or Syringe, VFC-317 Lost or Unaccounted for Vaccine, VFC-317 Open Multi-Dose Vial, but all doses not administered, VFC-317 Other, VFC-317 Vaccine drawn into syringe but not administered. For this example, I will choose VFC-317 Broken Vial Syringe. Next, in Modification, select whether you want to add or subtract these doses from your CIIS on-hand inventory. Now I can enter the number of doses to be subtracted from my on-hand inventory. Since I damaged a syringe containing one dose of DTaP, I will enter 1 in the Doses Adjusted field. Please note, when you select certain adjustment reasons, such as VFC-317 Lost or Unaccounted for Vaccine, Add or Delete from Initial Inventory, or Other, the Comments field will be bolded. This means the system will require you to enter a comment for clarification and inventory tracking purposes. For this example, a comment is not necessary. Next, click the Create button to save your adjustment. You'll be navigated back to the Vaccine Inventory On-Hand screen. You can now see the doses on hand and that the adjustment you made did go through. Notice for my vaccine, I previously had 8 doses of DTaP. I now have 7 doses. Thank you for watching this training demonstration.